So my name is Astrid Turuy. This is my senior year at AIS Antigua International School. And the school has influenced me in my life in many different ways, but one of them really important is to be conscious about my community and what's happening here in Guatemala and the big opportunities that I have now. And one of them is that I'm heading to medical school here in Guatemala. And I'm going to start my own small business here, and I hope that it is going to help a lot of kids that are suffering from malnutrition. I see myself in the future as a doctor.